You guys decided to stay with Jonathan. Is that true? And what was the decision-making process?
Yeah, that is news to me. You know, I'm sure, I don't know how where he got that. He wasn't in our draft room. I never heard the phone ring, you know. So, but even if it did, I don't think second and third and fourth would be good enough for a 17th pick in the draft personally.